Sun catching the top of that mountain there. Beautiful. Good morning. So I'm in Snowdonia at Ddu, and there's a beautiful lake here. There's a tree behind me that's growing out of some ruins, and a ton of noisy geese. But that behind me there is Mount Snowdon, and all around, look, just surrounded by mountains. It's absolutely beautiful, a stunning morning. So just gonna wander around this lakeside, line up a few things. There's a fence going off into the water down here, the tree in the background and the mountains, and nice clouds and a bit of colour in the sky, which you can't see on this, but hopefully I'll make a few images and I'll show you them now.
Thank you.
So I've popped my camera into portrait orientation and I've got this stream coming down in front of me. I've angled the camera down slightly and then this mountain in the background with some beautiful golden light on it. Looks fantastic. What a way to start the day. There we are. Yeah, that Snowdon in the background. Don't know the names of the other ones, but absolutely splendid. There's the castle over there from yesterday and Snowdon in the background. We're just heading up this path, right up this mountain into the slate quarry. See what we can find up there, so see you when we get there. This is what I'm talking about, little lone hut right on the edge. mountains behind. I'm going to move around here and see if I can, how I can line it up. Maybe use the top of it like another mountain peak between the gap there. I'll show you the results. Thank you. that. Is that the belt? Still got the belt on it. The size of the belt. Jesus. Got an image here that I'll talk you through. Inside this building's one of the only ones that's got a roof still. There's a window of side light coming onto this old table. This little funnel thing down here and this big piece of metal, slate walls with green. The colours just look amazing. If I can show you this, look. This is what I've taken. It's really underexposed. So I've just got the highlights of the light coming through the window there. Let me see if I can show you through here, maybe. That might work. Yeah, go on, show us there. Come on. Anyway. Tripod, half a second, and that's massively underexposed. If you look at a histogram, f5.6, I think that's a lovely fine art image. I'll show you it now.